Dostal do sekerov, potrebujem nám šaty. Aj my poďme na druhú stranu. Veríme, že ho vykrváca. Skôr umral sa, okej. Stopy krvi. Ide to k domu. Predtým to nebolo. Až chyba hry, no.
That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so
easy. Ah, tam je kľúčik v tej jedničke.
Monsters.
It just happened. All the lights went out, the damn bus lost control and crashed into the tunnel. Brought the roof down on us. Barely crawled out of there alive, hell, some didn't. People all hanging around trying to get warm after the power went out. Scared and freezing. I would like to have seen that. But we sure warmed them up.
You're a bastard.
That's about right. We put them all in the old schoolhouse so we could keep an eye on them. And then something happened to the lights. The power. It was like sparks everywhere, and then fire. Your scarf lady found us while the school was burning. She tried to help get them out, but it was already too late. Which my garden did it. She fought like hell to try and get them out. She stuck a knife or a screwdriver, I'm not sure, into one of our guys. Cut me too, and then ran out into the blizzard.
Where did you see her after that?
You want to know about your lady? Help me first.
Damn it, tell me where she is.
We caught up, but she's a fiery one. Still had the knife. We tried to stop her, but she ended up on the bus. And somehow, she was small enough to crawl through the crushed part. She got away. Whatever good it's gonna do her.
If you so much as hurt...
Ah, we barely clipped her wings. She wasn't hurt too bad.
Not hurt too bad.
All right, she was bleeding. A bit.
Stubborn I am.
I told you what I know. Are you gonna help me or what? Pull this knife out of me. It's stuck in deep, and I can't feel anything below my waist. I need it out.
Go after the old lady in the house, too? As well as letting those people in the school burn to death?
Hey. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to Black Rock.
Black Rock?
Yeah, you know. Black Rock Federal Pen. It's like an old penal colony or some damn thing. I know there's no easy way for us to get back.
Imagine how lucky you are. All those people in Milton, scared, dying, and you getting to live.
Aj, zeme nôž. Nôž sa zíde, vyberaj. Teraz vykrváca. Takže kľúče, ja zatiekam je, páčidlo, knihu, kniha, kniha. Nič, čo by mohol použiť. Počujeme ešte raz. Je toho veľa. Ale vonku fúka vietor. No viem, je to ťažké, ale budeme to nič nechávať. Máme 15-ku. Dobre. Ideme naspäť. Orientácia. Orientácia bude ťažká. Potrebujeme sa dostať na pol cesty. Sa ho nechám niekde vyspať. No nech tá stopa je ako šiel hops do baráku s tým nožom. Od tej starej školy. Hops nám tu označil cestu. Je tu toľko volkov, pretože ako krvácal. Tak to tu značkoval. Vlci sú tam. To je ten plot. Vyplašili sme vlka, nech nám tu nenáhňa zajace. Tak to zase nič neulovíme. Je dokonca aj postel, takže... ...pospať. Že sa dýmy aj sa už svieti. Návraza na okná. Ukáž tu. Som vliekol od Hopsa. Dostali sme sa takto na 42 kg, to je pekne. Už tu pištoľ. Chladnička. Už iba 6 kg chyba do splnenia. A poďočka.
I managed to get into the bank and
here's the safety deposit box you asked for. I still don't...
Shh, please. Give me the box.
Jewelry? I don't understand. You said this would help me find it.
It will. Outsider, it will.
I need to find my friend. You'll be okay here by yourself.
You've done more for me than you can know, Mackenzie. These pearls were my lilies.
come across anyone in the farmhouse or bank that seemed like a Lily.
Lily was... It doesn't matter.
Did you get confused? In your foggy gray memories? Maybe you thought Lily and my friend were the same?
I'm sorry, Mackenzie. I thought I was helping you.
It's okay. I don't think you're in any danger anymore. You should have enough supplies to last a while now. I'm sure help is on the way.
Now that I have her pearls. Lily's things.
What? Sorry, I don't understand.
I needed the pearls to remember her, but now you can take her things. Upstairs, in her old room, her climbing gear, her maps. They can help you get out of Milton. The path through the mountains.
You mean there's another way out?
Yes. My Lily was a climber. That's what happened. She... Never mind that. Take the rope, the map, follow her path. It'll lead you out of Milton and deeper into the mountains, north, towards Perseverance Mills.
Okay. If you're sure. Thank you.
Now lead me to my memories, outsider. Go out there and find your friend. And don't stop to think about Milton or Greymother again. We're of the old world. This new world is for the strong to survive.
Listen. Who was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky.
I think I know enough about Lost to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them to Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
No. Ideme nechať trochu odpočinúť, lebo budeme hľadnúť aj tu tie peniaze. Necháme babine na tú takú malú banku. Dobre, to lano necháme ešte tu, to ešte nosiť. Jednu lampu, ešte. A tie ponožky. Tie sú lepšie úkony opraviť. Fajn. Veľa obdot zahoď. Takže to je Lee Barkerová. Pán Barker tam bol v tom statku. Úloha splnená. Stavíme sa v tom kostole. Je to možné. Máme mapku. Ale my vieme, kde to je.
I found Lily. Daughter. She has her pearls now.
They were the last gift I gave her on her 16th birthday. She wanted to leave Milton, to be free. She had grown up here in the mountains, a climber. She wanted to leave to summit all the tallest peaks on Great Bear. I was afraid to let her go. Fought bitterly, and she left. She died out there in the mountains, in the wilderness.
Losing a child is
it's like losing your own life. You have a kind heart, Mackenzie. But it's a heavy one. Go. Find your friend. Use Lily's climbing gear and her map. And maybe then her death won't feel so empty.
Thank you. I'll come back for you.
You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
No, babka, pôjdeme sa vyspať, lebo on je už úplne uťahaný. Aj tu hneď. Ale ja by som ešte dokončil tie výzvy. To jedlo a... tie veci, ale to už na budúce. To drevo. Čiže zatiaľ sa s vami učím, ale vidím to ešte, že tam po zákanelu pobehám. A vidím to na taký jeden diel, aby som ešte doplnil tie veci, ktoré nechybajú.